Hello, friends. Today we're going to look at how to keep paragraphs together in Microsoft Word.
First, we'll look at how to keep individual paragraphs on one page. Then we'll look at how to keep two paragraphs or a heading and a paragraph together. Lastly, we'll look at how to prevent widows and orphans.
I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to Word for Mac and the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for the web or Word for mobile. By default, paragraphs are broken between pages. However, you may want to keep individual paragraphs on one page. To do so, right-click the paragraph on a PC or control-click it on a Mac, and then select Paragraph from the shortcut menu. Alternatively, if you want to prevent every paragraph in the document from breaking onto the next page, press Control plus A on a PC or Command plus A on a Mac to select all, and then right-click or control-click anywhere in the selected text and select Paragraph in the shortcut menu. When the paragraph dialog box appears, select the Line and Page Breaks tab. From there, check the Keep Lines Together option, and then select the OK button. Your paragraph or paragraphs should now be limited to one page. In Word, any text that ends with a paragraph mark is a paragraph. Therefore, you can use these steps to keep two paragraphs together or keep a heading together with the paragraph that follows it. To begin, select the Home tab. From there, select the Show Hide button to reveal your formatting marks. Next, delete any extra paragraph marks between the two paragraphs or heading and paragraph you want to keep together. This is an important step because unnecessary paragraph marks will prevent the text from staying together. Now, right-click or control-click the first paragraph or heading, and once again select Paragraph and the Line and Page Breaks tab in the Paragraph dialog box. This time, select the Keep with Next option, followed by the OK button. The paragraph or heading should now be together with the next paragraph. In the world of typography and document formatting, a widow is the last line of a paragraph that appears at the top of the next page. An orphan is the first line of a paragraph that appears at the bottom of a page. To prevent widows and orphans in an individual paragraph, right-click or control-click that paragraph, and then select Paragraph from the shortcut menu. Or prevent widows and orphans in your whole document by pressing Control plus A on a PC or Command plus A on a Mac. And then right-click or control-click anywhere in the selected text and select Paragraph from the shortcut menu. Ensure you're in the Line and Page Breaks tab in the Paragraph dialog box, and select the Widows and Orphan Control option, followed by the OK button. Widows and orphans should now be removed from the individual paragraph or the whole document. And as always, remember to save your file to save your changes. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below, along with my playlists, How to Use Microsoft Word and How to Use Word for Mac. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.